All right, ready to go?
I'm ready. Let's find that temple.
So, how about you, Mom? Are you, you coming along?
These are not shores I wish to tread. I will tend to my new home.
Right, yeah. Looks like it's coming along nicely. Smelling of herbs and all that.
Come on, let's go! Look at it. A corpse covered in those weird growths.
Looks half turned to rot, like it's been dead for a long time.
A walking corpse. Oh, I heard something. I think this wasn't the only one.
Oh.
There's a noxious power flowing out of that tree.
Sure doesn't look good.
And look at those growths around it. Whatever kind of disease it is, I think it's spreading.
Don't look all that sturdy, you know? I could take it down without too much trouble. Watch out, there's a Caillou, a big one.
I see it. And it's not alone. There are more of those limpers.
Have they been hiding under the ground all this time?
Corpses raised from their unmarked graves.
Yeah. It's finished, luckily. You know, there are a lot of dangers around here, but there aren't many that we can't get rid of. Me with my hammer and you with your fire.
Can you knock that bear down in the right place?
Never know until you try, right?
You think it will bear our weight?
Trouble. Ah!
Now, so I should be able to open the door. This is it. The temple gate.
Thought it might be. So, where's the shard?
Where else? Down there.
Yeah, I figured you'd say that. But Kipuna, if you hear any bird noises, you'll let me know, right?
I got it! The door's opening!